Hey guys, thanks for checking out my video. Usually I post my dance videos in this channel, but today I'm going to do something different. I'm going to revive an old favorite love of mine, and that's painting. To start with, I'll be painting a simple peacock on a 16 by 20 inches canvas. I'll use acrylic colors and I'll share the step-by-step strokes that might help any beginner and aspiring young artist. If you like my video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. I have already made a rough pencil sketch on the canvas. Now setting up a water base for a smoother background so the colors could be blended easily. Here I'm using white, some pink, some red, violet, and some blue for the background. With a flat brush, I'm blending the colors, starting from lighter color to darker colors. Most of the pencil marks have already got covered by now, so painting the outlines again with white color. I'm now using different shades of pink, red, blue, violet and gold to accentuate the body of the peacock. You may let your imagination decide upon the color combination. It is totally up to you. Now I am highlighting the eye spots in the feather train with some white. Thank you. Using a thin pointy brush, I am bringing out few strands of the eye spot feathers. Also highlighting the saddle. Bringing out the crest. The beak. The crown. And the breast. Now I'm going into more detailing using darker colors. Again, you may experiment with different color combinations here. Going into the detailing of the eye spots. The more the detailed work, the more the painting would look lively. Thank you. You may play with the colors. Here I'm using some pink, some violet, and some gold. Moving on to the branches, I'm now painting them with dark brown base color. Also using some lemon yellow base color for the flowers. Also using some yellow again to partly enhance the branches from one side. Now I'm adding white to highlight and give some depth to the petals and the buds of the flowers. Adding some white to the branches and just a bit of orange and black at the center of the flowers. and finally some green for the leaves. I'm keeping the leaves small here. I have used tint of red, yellow, white and black to enhance the uneven surface of the branches. Now I'm using diluted softer tone of red for painting the branches of the other tree. Red being a similar shade like that of the background, it gives a visual effect of the distance from the front objects. Adding a tint of diluted brown for the detailing of the branches and the leaves. Moving on to the beak and the crown portion of the peacock, adding some more details to it. Adding a little bit of white on the branches. This will give a nice uneven finishing touch to the branches. We have almost finished the painting, just adding some finishing touch to the body of the peacock with some distinct outline and little more intricacies. Thank you. And finally, it's time to add the signature. And voila! The canvas is ready to be displayed. If you have enjoyed this video and found it helpful, do give it a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.